I would like to welcome you all on behalf of my team, that is the Association of Technical Market Analysts. I'm so sorry for the delay. Okay, there are some technical issues, but I'm not going to take any much of your time. Now to introduce the speaker for the day, that is Mr. Rajeev Dalji. He's got an experience of about 9 years in the financial market and has been associated with various organizations involved in trading equity, commodities and currencies. He is an MBA in finance and has been in the financial broking industry since 2005. And he has been associated with international forex and commodities. He has a firm grip on technical analysis covering all assets classes, which includes the commodities market, equity market, forex and the indices.
Actually, currently going into the market from last 3 months to last 4 months, that I have taken it. We have updated on my blog server for my front like this. This ever better information I have started on EuroJPY, international currency index. And I may just tell you there are some international currencies as well. International forex market charts are going to come into the future, because every chart in Indian market is not able to plot out, because it's a gap opening. So the chart pattern are difficult to plot out. I have taken some international chart as well. So this chart pattern market is in uptrend. A proper formation of diamond pattern formation. There are two diamond pattern formations coinciding one another. The blue one is giving a long-term chart pattern formation. Okay, the height of the chart is 127.7, and the bottom of the chart diamond pattern is 123.5. Okay, and the support diagram is seen at 125. It's around 4.20 rupees of movement is there. I think I have read first, but yeah. The same chart I have taken further, and today, yesterday night, I have taken this chart as well to explain the formation movement. After this breakdown at 125.2, the sharp sell-off was seen in the market, diamond pattern, bottom was tested. Okay. After bottom was tested, market reversed from the lower level, went up again to the higher level, and tested the breakout level, and again enter into the position of that trend on the lower level. As diamond pattern is a very strong reversal sign, it is given a downside breakdown. 20%, after 20%, one can take 10% of this easily. After this breakdown, the first expected target was 121.2. According to the theory, there it is 121.2, which is 100% of the height of the trend, diamond pattern. The second expected target is tested the level of 180.7. 180.7 comes to around 150% of the rise of the diamond pattern formation. Certain times the Fibonacci ratio becomes there. Okay, I slightly vary from the Fibonacci ratio. It is coming 2% or 5% plus minus of the Fibonacci ratio. 61.8% is there. Okay, it is coming to 58 or 61. I consider that the ratio is in touch, because people in the market, many of the technical analysts know, all the individual players are working on retracements. People wait for retracement level to touch and market reverse before the retracement level touch. Before the market reverses, it seems that market has already bottomed out. Otherwise, market will go way beyond the retracement, further selling to touch the other retracement and reverse out. So people, we need to be very careful regarding this retracement level as well, the percentage level. Who are here, 150% is there. These are the two pattern formations that you can very much clear. Now we will start with some of the symmetrical pattern, which is very common in the market, but it's very difficult, like the ratio of how much percentage will rise or fall. We are going to look at symmetrical triangle pattern, ascending pattern formation and descending pattern formation. Symmetrical triangle is a very simple one. We are designing it from long time. It's sloping down, downside sloping trend line from the top, which is resistance level, and upside sloping trend line from the bottom, which is the support level. A consolidation move in the small range will be higher bottoms and lower tops. There should be at least two higher tops and there should be at least two lower bottoms to form the symmetrical triangle. Or three higher tops and two lower bottoms. But should not be one bottom and two tops. So it will be difficult for a symmetrical triangle to form. The market is in a system, buying pressure comes at the lower level, selling pressure. There are the operator ways to trade in the market. Retail don't know what to do. Actually, I see retail participation are very rare in this market. right now also the trading which is taking place, all the institutional investors, FIs, PIs, they are only trading with the market and moving, making the market move. Right now I am also seeing that market is not in hand of the retail investors. All the trading is controlled by the internal market players as well as FIs and PIs. Okay, as I stated, it's a higher level, the vertical track is a higher level and lower tops. Once you take a second trade indicator, if they have got it, the vertical track final very fast, it's on its first track itself, then they can capture its range from trading at bottom and top and take the range from. But after the breakout, one has to wait for the same thing. So it has to break out, it has to be with volume. First thing. Second thing, breakout has to be on a daily basis, on a weekly, as well as on a daily, 2-day chart. Okay, initial market will give a very fast breakout. A fast breakout will be seen, and after the fast breakout, market will consolidate and give us some profit gain will be seen as a higher level. So if the market perception that they will not allow a retail client or retail people to hold it for a long term. They will make them panic and exit before the balance support level break out, and then again you will pull up the market. And then market will touch around 100% of the height of the final pattern. The height of the final pattern is the first rise. Both here, it's the same actually in the graph itself. The height of the pattern formation, this is the start of wealthy line. I have prepared different levels of key at 55. And I was expecting 63 to 67 levels at that time. And the base, then it declined to consolidation phase. The triangle pattern started from 48.55, it shoot up to 57.33. After 57.33, it went into consolidation phase. It again entered into the selling pressure with 51.25 as support level as a C. And D, and D was around 55.83. So this 4-point formation. See that market has formed a triangle pattern formation. After drawing A and C, one can look that market will retest the level of 52.9 transversely. And anything below 52.9, 53 level, market will have to, smart trader will start buying at this point E level. A smart trader and investor, an institutional investor, they know that this support is a very strong support, and this is forming a triangle pattern formation. This point one should know this formation has been formed because I myself have been finding this support level very strongly, and the news which was coming at that time, the market news supported that market is not going to go below 51.50 or 50.50. So this support level one should have to take into consideration, and a breakout level one has to wait. If the breakout is seen at 55, then a strong uptrend move can be seen in the same thing. There are USD final chart and there are many USD chart and final chart.